The Bainbridge Island Museum of Art proudly presents the Within Earshot Jazz Festival and tonight's special guests, the Jean Shaw Indigenous ancestral land of the Suquamish and Coast Salish peoples, living in harmony with the lands and waterways along Washington's central Salish seas, as they have for thousands of years, the Coast Salish are committed to honoring and protecting the waters of their ancestors for future generations, as promised by the Point Elliott Treaty of 1855. This year's Within Earshot Festival is a celebration of jazz music featuring concerts and programs from October 9th to the 30th. Visit www.biartmuseum.org for a full schedule of festival events. RSVP on event pages and we'll send you reminders and direct performance links prior to each program. Within Earshot is a PRISM program of BEMA. PRISM is a cultural catalyst delivering intimate curated performances, presentations, and cultural celebrations that explore the personal connection between artist and audience. BEMA can only make this year's festival free thanks to the support of these very generous sponsors: Real Logic Sotheby's, the City of Bainbridge Island, Earshot Jazz, KNKX 88.5, and museum supporter Steve Davis. Thank you. Without further ado, filmed amidst BEMA's Fiber 2020 exhibition, we are thrilled to present the Jean Chaumont Group. Thank you.
Thank you very much. It was Audrey's Code that I wrote for my daughter Audrey when she was in the womb. And we're going to continue with for each one of them. I would like to thank Bima and Within Earshot and Hunter, Jesse, Ira for having us here. It's a treat. And those wonderful musicians too. We have Alex Dugdal on the saxophone. We have Max Holmberg on drums, Abby Blackwell on bass, and John Hansen on the keyboard. Woo-hoo. So let's keep going. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.